spend the night with me?
More than anything else in the world.
Good. Come on, let's go.
I don't think I can. I don't think I should.
Why?
Because this is already better than any sex I've ever had. Ever. And I don't want to screw it up. Literally.
Well, how do you know what's going to happen?
I don't. But let's say it's the most amazing thing that ever was. Then what am I going to do? By the looks of things, we're not going to the same place. So what, I'll just have to miss it forever and ever and ever? And what if it's not so good? And I won't even be able to fantasize about it. If I had a fire scene like you had today, I would feel differently, I'm sure. I'd stay here, I'd never leave. But I've been defending myself so hard these last few days, and I just don't want to be judged anymore. I have this wonderful feeling inside of me, but I'm just tired of being judged.
It's okay. But I'm gonna miss you.
I'm gonna miss you so much.
I love you, Daniel.
Oh, God, Julia.